Welcome everybody tuned in to the screen. COVID-19 got us in quarantine. Social distance when we keeping it clean. Everybody's welcome, it's finally spring. It's finally spring. Everybody's welcome, it's finally spring. Even locked down here in quarantine. Do it for the art, yeah, it's finally spring.
Checking it one time, it's Macadoo, Macadoo Crew, Macadoo TV, Press Play, Knob Hill Urban Arts District, and you are officially tuned in to Finally Spring.
Welcome everybody, tuned in to the screen. COVID-19 got us in quarantine. Social distance when we keeping it clean. Everybody's welcome, it's finally spring.
We are here, everybody. Hello, hello. Finally spring, the art show you guys have been hearing so much about. Let's go ahead and let everybody get on. Let some numbers get up on that live and crack open your metric beers.
Representing the committee, about to
bring y'all. What up? All right, we're excited, man. We've been working on this for about a month now, so if you guys are ready, we are going to start laying out some serious art tonight with some live performances. We're going to be joking, having fun. We got Press Play-Doh in the building. We got Dad with a phone, and we even got our little homeboy helping out as well. So check it out, man. We're about to get right into this. Once again, this is Finally Spring. This is an art show put together by the artists of Colorado Springs, Colorado, to showcase creative works from our area for our city and abroad. So I know a bunch of you guys are watching from everywhere. I even have some people coming from out of country saying they'd be tuning in tonight. We put a lot of effort in promoting this and getting this out to all of you guys. So here we go, man. This is going to kick this off right off the jump. The first artist we got, as you can see in these two awesome paintings right here, is Envy. Now, there's not much I can say about him. You know, I just want to say that we do support all sorts of art, even graffiti. So in this case, in these paintings, if you would like to contact and inquire about them, you're going to have to go through me. So in these pieces, right, we got Old Scotty. This is the landmark icon for the Rust-Oleum brand of the 70s and 80s. This is their mascot. So for graffiti artists using a lot of Rust-Oleum, that's all I use. It's all over my hands. You know, this is a painting that kind of showcases that with some indie style and graffiti flair. You know, that painting's 36 by 48, and he's asking $400. Told y'all, that's a good price. It's a really great painting. The next painting is COVID Graph. So it spells out his name, Envy, E-M-V-Y. This is a mixed media piece. This is, both of these actually, are spray paint, paint marker, acrylic, clear coated on high quality canvas. So that one, the COVID Graph from Envy, is $120. So I'm actually gonna pop these up for a second so you guys can get a real good view of it. Boom.
Finally spring.
Fresh. Check out this other one.
Finally spring.
$400, pretty big painting. Look great in your house. Great topic piece when all your yucky friends are over. What does that mean? Why did you get that? Right. So yo, that was our first showcase artist. Our next showcase artist is Muji. Give me a second, let me grab his paintings. So my homeboy. All right, this is Muji. Muji, by the way, works with me with the Knob Hill Urban Arts District. He's a board member as well, and has had shows at Brother Lux and other spots here in town. He's definitely been a big member of the arts community here in town and a great artist. The two paintings I have here is the Sleepy Links So this is the oil on canvas. There's a lot of texture to this piece. It's a really cool piece. It's a 36 by 36, and it is 900. The next one, this tiger piece, F. Carol Baskin, by the way. Anyway, no reference. This tiger piece is 24 by 24. Also oil-based, you know, texture. And that is priced at $500. We got the emails posted on the screen. So if you want to contact these artists, this is how you'll be able to reach out to them to purchase these items. And if you find something you like and maybe it's a little out of budget, don't be scared to ask the artist. You know, I'm sure they'll be willing to work with you. But these pieces for sure are worth every dime. These are high quality, super sick, oil and canvas, and just great pieces from a fellow board member, Muji. So that's some more Colorado Springs art. Next up, we have Red.
Bitch, wanna know why these pants are there? Carol fucking Baskin. Wanna know how that turd got there? Carol fucking Baskin. Wanna know how it turned gay? Carol fucking Baskin. Wanna know why I can't play core right? Carol fucking Baskin. This here dog used to be a tiger. You wanna know how it changed? Carol fucking Baskin. Fucking bitch. Fucking bitch. Fucking bitch.
Oh, man, that cut it. All right. So let me get a drink of that good brewski. Such big hands. This next artist is Red. He's a local tattooist and artist here to Colorado Springs. He works at a Pins and Needles Tattoo. Red says he's been an artist his whole life. It's something he's loved to do and admired to do, that his mother was a full-time working artist and that he's been tattooing for 14 years. So with that being said, of course, you can see a very prominent tattoo style in both of these paintings. These are acrylic on the canvas. The smaller diamond mask is $200. And the larger, dinosaur Indian collapse mashup, really dope. This one is going for $800. I'm gonna grab these and show these to you. And probably here tonight, I'm gonna grab Boogies and show it to you too. I should have brought that up closer, but check that out. This is a big piece, it's a lot of color. Acrylic on canvas by Red. Let's pop on this one. I actually like this one a lot. This is pretty sick, pretty big. Yeah. You get back, make sure you can see it. This is how we're gonna go all night, you know what I mean? We got 32 artists to go through. Each artist has two paintings apiece. So we'll be running through a handful of them. We got a couple more to go in this first quick round, and then we're gonna have high come perform. So we have artists performing live from their living rooms, and this is all gonna be on this feed. So again, that was the homie Red. Next we have Brandy Palmer. So let's go ahead and get those paintings out. How about that? Told you it was going to be not necessarily all for kids with these ones. How about that? New Age Girls, classic old-time curves, and a fusion with what would have been thrown and what we'll be currently dealing with. This is her interpretation of her paintings, right? The struggles of dealing with the COVID, but being strong enough, appealing, sexy enough, and to work past it. So these paintings are both done by Brandy Palmer. They're both 24 by 30 inch. They even have a little candles kind of marking it, so like a commemorative piece to the crap that's going on. These pieces are both 24 by 30, and they're both available at $300 each. And if you guys want to talk to her about it, the email's posted on the screen. I'm going to also pick these up. These are really cool. Brandy is new to the art scene for us here in 709. So if you haven't heard from her before, now you have. I got 7 houses around. know some of you bachelors out there are like, yeah, let me get that up in my crib. Yeah. I know. All right, Miss Brandy, that was some awesome paintings.
Oh, she's here.
Nice. We're working our way through. And we're going to go to next is, oh, the homie ISO. ISO is a tattooist that works with me down at Fallen Heroes Tattoo. That's also here in Colorado Springs. ISO's a sick artist. Let's get his paintings out here. I'll display that for you for a second like that. This is, the first was a three piece by ISO. So obviously this is stitched. This is oil on canvas. This was done by ISO. ISO is an amazing tattooist. It doesn't get often to get the time to do paintings. So this painting right here, great price, $300. It's stitched, storming across three canvases, and it's done great. The details of the painting wrap all the way around. So I'll bring that up to you in a second. That's the first one. And then the second one. Yes, I was surprised when ISO told me this. This was actually something that was his first painting he's ever done. And he's putting it out for sale tonight for everybody. So that's pretty big. Not everybody willing to give away that first painting. This was called Smoking. That's the cool detail. That's a cool piece. The Smoking is also oil on canvas and $350. So that's a great price. The legendary artist's first painting, $350. Okay, we worked through this round one. We got two more artists to go, and then we got High Keys Live Performance Live, Colorado Springs. So here we go. Next one up is gonna be Phil Lear. Let's get those paintings together.
These would be cool, but he needs to make them bigger.
Make them bigger. Why we did this type of show. Phil had a art show at the cruise. Right now, that show has been pushed up to first Friday of June. So that's the Cruiser Gallery downtown. I believe it's off Boulder. And that's Abigail's spot. So yeah, you guys go check that out. You know, these paintings right here is the first one. Both of these are oil-based. The first one is he'll rip your lungs out, Jim. Right? Pretty cool, right? Wolverine sticking his hand out to get you. Real nice textures, real good use of color. Super sick, high quality, nice frame. That piece is at $600, done with palette knife. The next one is the Boston Strong Boy. That one's oil, 18 by 24, and that one is $600. So again, these are dope paintings. You're not getting this stuff at Target, that's for sure. This is one of a kind original artwork. So if you're interested in purchasing this, I am not handling any of the sales of this art. You would need to email that artist and talk to them. Bro, I got so much dope art in here, man. I almost turned it out. I was like, you know what, man? I'm just going to cancel the show and keep this stuff. No, I'm just kidding. Look at the texture and details of that painting. Super sick. Super sick. Phil there, y'all. Catch us next show at the Brewster Gallery. First Friday in June. Okay. We got one more artist before our big first performance, man. We popping already. Oh, homie PJ Dez. PJ Dez, let me get his stuff out. Sam, put these back. Let's flop me walk over. Jumping, yo.
I like to spray the balls with white on. Walk straight from your block in the night and get my fight on. Guy shot him. Artistic mantle. Beat the highway challengers. Ticket up all those street signs. Beat stamina. Never ever worried about getting caught. Stop you. If I get from you, get knocked out. I never get sick on the smell of pain.
Hey,
about one time. Cover land like sunshine. Tag every bus, every street. Every sign, let you put out the liquid.
All right. Well, it's a big old can of beer. Thank you, Metric. Metric will be showing us that love. PJ Dez, let's go through this real quick. Oh, the homie works at El Dorado Tattoo. That's down on Colorado Ave in Old Colorado City. And he says he's been tattooing for 8 years and he's always been into art. And this right here is self-explanatory, Jeebus, right? This is ink on canvas for it, framed, ready to go. Super nice piece. He's asking $300 for this one. And we have Unravel. You know, it's something so beautiful, at some point can unravel. That's how he explained it. And that's also a watercolor canvas. That's a really sick frame as well. This is a really nice piece. He's asking $200 for that one. Let me grab these up real quick so y'all can also take a look.
And the crowd might quit us. The trailer will be feeling running from police lights. It's these nights that we might as well be doing up the school in a few hours. Speaking of paint and fluid.
Hey, get those emails up. Fred, why don't you graffiti? As I'm saying these names, if you guys are not buying it, buying the artworks, at least give them a follow on social media. That's a dope piece. All your traditional American tattoo lovers. Nice. Collectible stuff, yo. Collectible stuff. So what's up? We already got Sarah in the mix.
Yeah.
All right. So Sarah, why don't you go ahead and take a couple minutes to explain to everybody who you are, what you got going on, and I'll let you kick off to the two songs you're about to hear.
High key. High key. High key.
We got you. Go ahead.
Do we have your audio? Can you hear us? I don't have your audio yet. It's there.
It's on her end.
You there?
I'm rocking to a torch when I'm walking the streets. It's rocking the streets.
I don't got her on my end. It's up with her mic. I'm going to okay, hold on, technical difficulties. Hold on, give them 1 second. We're gonna jump to the next artwork real quick.
You got you, sir.
You got it. Wait. Come on.
I don't have you. Wait for Sarah.
We're gonna try to bring you back. We're gonna try to bring Sarah back.
Yeah, I'm over here. I don't know how long we've had her audio.
Okay. Sorry, guys. Little technical difficulty. Let's jump.
All right, next round. Let's get that next round going.
Let's get the round going. Still got mad performance, and I let Sarah figure out what's going on with her mic, and then we'll get right back to her, which is a bummer because she's super amazing. So right off the jump, we're going to jump into the next piece, the Smalley McClure. And these pieces are awesome.
Sunshine, tag every boss, every street, every sign. Let you run out the liquid,
All right, can you get that a good view? Can you see that well? All right, so these pieces right here, this is from Molly McClure, a series she did this year. The first one is Dana with the dreads, right? The original asking price was $2,000 for both of these pieces, a series of people she did in town. She has knocked it down for the show tonight for $1,500. These are oil-based paintings on stretched canvas, custom framed, and super nice, reflecting images from locals in the 719. Molly McClure is also another board member with me for the Naupil Urban Arts District and an apprentice at the tattoo shop I work at. So when you see her, tell her hi and don't let her tattoo until she learns what she's doing. How about that? Just joking. Super dope piece. Let's take a little better look at this. Popping off the town. She's an upcoming artist. She's been having murals popping up downtown over on the west side. Recently, I know she did Happy Belly Tacos. That was a really cool piece right off of Bijou and Chestnut, I believe. Take a look at these pieces. Some luscious lips. Both of these pieces, multimedia on stretched canvas. This is Dreamscape Rachel. Props to her. She's a traveling nurse and she's dealing with all this stuff right now. She's actually out of state working. So I hope everything's well where you're at and your pizzas are dope. Both of these pizzas are $200 each. Let me pull them a little closer. Got some glitter, some metal flake, some gloss. Everything is gonna make it luscious. Well, we're gonna take a little quick second, at least let Muji come out and talk to you guys about the Knob Hill for just about 1 minute. He's gonna step here real quick while I get my new soul jumping things up next.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Muji's in the house.
Hey, there you go. Hey.
I want to talk to you guys about the Knob Hill Urban Arts District. We're a neighborhood organization. I'm sure you've seen the murals popping up all over the place. And about while we've all been locked down, we've gotten like 5 murals painted while everybody's supposed to be inside. So because we're essential workers, because we're bringing art to the community, and we're giving a voice to the artists in 719. All the art you see is local artists, and we purposefully do that because that's what we want to do. We want to make this place a hotbed for street art. And the only way we can do it is by getting everybody together, come out there and support us. And whether or not it's just liking us on Facebook and sharing us and coming out and taking pictures with your family against all the murals. A lot of these artists you see, they have murals in the Knob Hill Urban Arts District. So if you like that big octopus arm, he's coming up. His name is Drake and he's dope. And then, yeah, we got all sorts of stuff. Check us out. Message us if you want to donate or volunteer. Message us on the Facebooks. Let's what we got next?
There you go. Give it up for Muji. Give it up for Muji. Hey, give us a little money. Come on, help us out. We need free meals with an IBA, baby. Hold on. Oh, you got Sherbet?
Yeah.
Okay. Take a pause. There you go.
Let's see if we can do
that. High key.
Do you have pieces right
now? Can you hear us?
We can't hear y'all.
Thumbs up.
Tell them to come
from
their phone. Try for their phone.
Say thumbs up if you can hear us.
They can hear us, but we can't hear them on the live view.
Okay, back to the argument.
No sound, sir. That's what they keep saying.
Alright, as you know, the live feed situation can be very tedious. We got Gap the phone live with the trolls. Press Plato here. Hayes curating. Now Hill Urban Arts District. Shout out to Bougie for the great commentary. This is a new record by my guy King Sam. Check it out.
I promise y'all, we do have more performances tonight. High Key's having a problem with her mic. Maybe we can get with her later tonight. But we're going to kick off just a few more. And then we got Belisa's Christ coming up to perform. Right now, we got the homie Soul Junkie. It's Soul Junkie Customs that emails up. Both of these pieces are oil-based, creative minds. It can be bought as a set or individually. And then we also, of course, have Frida here. That's a really dope piece. Both of these are super high detail and very, very solid, on-point imagery. Let me bring this up a little closer. I know it's sometimes hard to see from the distance. Sick. Soul Junkie is also another local tattooist in town, currently working at Legion Geek. He also owns Urban Cyclery, bicycle shop downtown. Right there off of Bayview, right off of Bayview. I'm going to go for those. This is announced. All right. So check those out, maybe get these both at a set for $600. And you can be with Frida by herself for $350. Oil on canvas, Soul Junkie Customs. Look them up on Instagram. Super sick stuff, y'all. I don't know what you guys are talking about. We got some serious talent with 719. And I hope you guys see that. I hope you guys see that. What's the deal? We already got Bleasus Christ on the line right now. Let's see if we pull up Bleasus real quick.
There, bro.
Okay. All right, you're good. All right, Bleasus. Yeah. So Sarah had some stuff.
I'm on the way to the house right now. I should be there by my time at 9:00. I got like 10 minutes. I'm probably like 5 minutes from the house. Get my phone some charge and, you know, we're going to do what we're going to do. Where did Pace go? I'm just live on here. Y'all just going to chill with me on my ride home. Fuck it. I'm live right now. I'm on. Jesus Christ, man. Shout out to Pace. On everybody.
They really don't know what it was, but I can
do some music for y'all. We'll play some just in case I gotta go on early. Y'all can barely see me though. There's mad cops out, we're not gonna talk. I'm good, I mean, I'm just saying. I like the poker.
Don't hold on to your honey circles, we're just vibing. Got our shit together, now it's time to tell me. I'm that type of guy, let you be yourself. I need you
to make a fire. Take it back. There's a place to be up. I'm on the way to you, Sarah.
You're
all right, you want it?
I'm on the way to the house now, to you.
Dang, you want to rock your song in your place? We want to come back to you. Oh, we got Sarah. Okay, so here you go. This is the first performance we're waiting for. It's High Key.
Y'all can hear us?
Yep, okay. Yes. Hey, all finally. Right, let's put it together, baby. How about that? Okay, Sarah will catch up with Bleasus in a minute.
High key. Metric Brewing.
Can you finally hear me? Hello?
No, we got you. We're good. Go for it.
Okay, right on. So hopefully my speaker isn't too loud, but I'm going to go ahead and go with the first song, and I'm going to be singing that by myself. This song was written by my friend's close friend. She's getting pretty up there now. It's by a girl named Yubba. And it's called My Mind. Would you come in at a quarter till three? You close the door and lay down next to me. Then I heard you say your name and you'll see your dirty secrets too far gone keep. About to lose my song, which is with the love of my life and also my music partner.
Hello, I'm D Styles. Together we are Affliction Music. Excited to be a part of this. Thanks everybody. Thanks for my lady for inviting me.
And where is ours? No, because this is my iCloud. So is it ever sent to me at all?
Yes, your email.
Are you sure? I don't think it is. No, it's not, because it's official IKEA laptop. Laptop? Hold on, I wanna get the background music for this song for you guys. So yeah, it is right, it's on here. Yeah, it's in the folder. So, as I'm pulling up the beat, let me give you a little background about us. So, we started doing music together about, was it 4 or 5? Yeah, 4 years ago. 4 years ago. And the first song that we ever wrote together took off kind of unexpectedly. It was called Fatal Attraction. Feel free to go ahead and look that up. Again, Affliction Music. And then the title of the song is Fatal Attraction. We have opened up for a countless amount of people. If you're interested, we can give you the flyers and all that information. My roommate, who's going to be performing a little bit later, is about to walk in the door, actually. He is Jesus Christ. We actually have a group together with all three of us. And that is New Echelon. Say hi. This is Jesus Christ, baby. So I almost have the beat pulled up for you guys for us to do our second song, and then we'll moving along. If you could, hook it up to the speaker.
You guys putting that next beat together?
What'd you say?
The speaker's coming.
You putting that next beat together right now?
Yeah, we're about to perform right now. We're just getting everything.
Hey, everybody, love that first song. That was great. If you look at the bottom of the screen, you're gonna see their PayPal. Tip them. They are also non-essential workers, creators in town that are performing for you live today for free. So go ahead, reach down there, tip your beer back, get ready for the second song. This is great.
All right, so now we are together. Boom. Let's see. We got it going. It's a rocket. Yeah. We got it.
Here we go.
Yeah, that might interfere with that piece. I'm out of there for right now.
Fuck a fence, shoes aside. Definition of somebody driven homie, deep and thinking down the ride. I got pieces of the pie when I ain't even get a slice. Saw Hunky Dorothy, saw a boy, bitch, I've been hungry all my life. Goes to show you when your folks, we were sticking to the code. Down's all a nigga know. Why you think we coming close? Black diamonds to the bottom. We just slide because we got it. Mountain climbing through the problems. It's how I be in Colorado. Quarter skiing, so it's cold to me, but I enjoy the heat, so I be bundling up. Hands up in these days, cuz when I had cuts, you coming with us. Spring side, saw peace signs, like east side, you needed it now. Turn the vision when the country's spitting, knock a body with you, you can see for yourself. Stop, point him out, y'all just care about the clout. Fake diamonds in your mouth, fake praise in your views. Never made it to the loop, so give me the juice. Bishop Cube, Raheem Deeds, no stealing me, I don't feel the beat, I'm like an amputee. I'm okay to be if you offend to me, when I'm a man of beats. Like now, take off, he goes, smoke down, we low. So now, be strong, I feel high, I be low.
Let it go, my baby, always gotta keep it blazing.
Take off, be ghost, smoke down, be low. So now, be strong, I feel high, I be low.
Running up with my baby, always gotta keep it blazing. You cannot deny the vibe. I was slaying one more try. Fence might have stepped aside, but I think she's about to die. If you can't look me in the eye, when you talk, she won't get a rise. Coming up is a surprise.
Not everybody want a slice.
I talk to get away now. I'm not the letters, so I gotta get away now. Hearing my voice, better come with a bass sound.
Bless with the time, so you know that I wave out.
Come correct, you know I don't condone that phony shit. I'm the one, so be cautious how you approach me. Running up, you niggas lose control. Cause all of my different stuff around the soul. If you said I'm a thing, it's your tools. And bro, nobody can look at me, but my clothes. Could get in the way to what you want my goals. I'm on the road to fame. High key as you roll out my fucking neck.
Take off, be ghost, smoke down, be low. So now, be strong, I feel high, I be low.
Let it go to my baby, always gotta keep it blazing. Only the best that I'm blazing, smoke it till you feel amazing.
Take off, be ghost, smoke down, be low. So now, be strong, I feel high, I be low.
Let it go to my baby, always gotta keep it blazing. Only the best that I'm blazing, smoke it till you feel amazing.
Rockstar lifestyle, gave you water signs. See springs, king and queen, come and taste upon us. Catch a fade and a wave. If you hate, it's not compliant. Glitz the grain in our state.
Now that's what you call defiance.
Mad love, appreciate y'all having us.
Man, that was dope. Thank y'all. That was sick.
Thank you.
That was worth the wait. What do y'all think about that? D Styles.
Hi, hey.
Again, that PayPal, thank you guys so much for getting in on that. I appreciate you guys. You guys sound great.
Thank you so much, bro. Us,
man. Word. So again, I'm just telling you guys one more time. Tip them. Send them some bucks. They kick ass. So love you guys. Thank you so much. We're going to get back to some art, and we're going to break through to a Bleezy's
Crack. Love you, bro.
Yeah, you already know. Thanks. All right, we'll see y'all later. Boom. Right back to the mix, baby. Right back to the mix. So I'm going to grab the next artist. Another artist that works with me at Fallen Heroes. The great shop in town. Love working with those guys. This is Aaron Gross. And let me go grab his two papers real quick. I like your performance set it up, right? Now we're getting into the groove.
Hold on.
Let me drink my beer. Hold on. Everybody take a beer. Everybody take a beer drink. If you're drinking some metric right now, hit that like button. Thank you very much. Again, if you just tuned in, you're watching Finally Screen, a social distancing art show put on by myself and the guys at the Knob Hill Urban Arts District, which includes my homeboy Muja here. We showcased his art earlier. We'll bring him up again here in a little bit to talk to y'all a little bit more about the culture and what we're doing here in town with creative work. So this artist right here, the homeboy Aaron Grouse, he's been, he's been doing art since he was a kid and been tattooed for 13 years. Bro, I didn't know that, Aaron, because you're super sick. Guy's been tattooing for 50 years, can't pull the shit you're doing. So, yo, the purple one, All Eyes on Me. Pretty sick piece. Oil and acrylic on canvas. He's got a really dope clear coat. Super clean. Nice. Again, man, when you guys buy these original paintings from these artists, I mean, they're just as good as a tattoo, Seth. They could be passed on and they could go on forever, right? Your tattoo dies with you. These canvases, they go on forever. Who do you think that is? That's Dr. Quarantino. That's Dr. Quarantino. It's both of these canvases, Joe. Aaron Grouse, Fallen Heroes. Find them on Facebook. 120. Come on. Hit that email button. Show some love to these artists. Buy a piece for yourself. Buy a piece for a friend. And get something super sick. How about that?
Fallen Hero. Man, Fallen Hero.
Man, we are cruising right now. And we're back on track. We're going to jump back into the next artist. There's it's this older cat I know, Darren Newhouse, homie. We're going to get him real quick. Hold up. Darren, be surprised, y'all, because he'd be killing it with some stuff.
Bench, rip, whirling.
How about that?
Finally Spring.
You guys know me. You guys know my homeboy Darren Newhouse. He's worked with me over the years quite a few times. And my mic's still good. I'm drinking beer. Knocking my mic. So Darren Newhouse worked with me over the years. He's a great guy. Super talented artist. Let's see. And we got here two paintings that he's done in acrylic on canvas. So the fuck reality, right? This is one the reality we live in. Sorry, it's been a long day. The reality we live in is the title of this piece. Acrylic on canvas by Darren Newhouse. Super dope piece. Here's another thing about this piece. There was a book that was put together over this break, we'll call it, right? This Rona break, called COVID-19, The Art of COVID-19. And Darren Newhouse's work is featured in this super sick hardback Bush, Josh Wiley. I think he's out of Ohio. Did I say Bush? Damn metric. Put together. This is over 100 artists. This art is featured in that book. So not only are you buying a custom piece of artwork from this guy, but a custom piece of artwork that everybody else is going to get in a tiny little book and never be able to touch the original copy. I think that's pretty sick. Bro, it's $500. Now, we also have, undeniably, the fun one, Joker. Darren is an awesome comic tattooist, so of course, he loves doing this comic stuff, and this is a really great piece. I know we got a lot of Batman fans out there, so let me bust those out so you can see them closer, but that one is going for $400. Sick. Imagine this over your fireplace. Make your kids go to bed on time. That's the homie Darren Newhouse. Let me break out this other one real quick. Sick. Again, these artists' emails are at the bottom of the screen. This is 100% of the money that's sold from these paintings go to these artists, help keep these artists alive, help keep these artists being artists in town. And we need it, right? Hey, we got enough Chick-fil-A's. We got enough Chick-fil-A's from a goddamn city, goddammit. Okay, sorry. Okay, we're gonna turn tough. All right, man, we got one more artist we're gonna bust out real quick. And then we're gonna jump to this, blaze this in the cut. Mario Sanchez has been killing it in the Knob Hill. He's one of the artists that has been doing murals down there in quite a bit. This first painting, Lost and Found, was a painting done as a setup for a mural that he did on Platt. So the mural itself looks just like that, but it's in yellow. Excuse me. Great piece. Another original piece of artwork that you're going to be able to get that's displayed here in town. And it will be for a long time, but not forever. So that can stay forever. That first painting there, Lost and Found, is a spray painted acrylic on canvas, again, by Mario Sanchez. He got his email up. And that one's asking for $350. And the second one is Cimarron, meaning wild and untamed. You know, much like the bighorn sheep here in Colorado, wild and untamed. That was the influence for this piece. It's the Colorado flag with the bighorn sheep skull and the different roses and Colorado flowers. It's a great piece. You guys also might know him. He did one of the first big murals in the Knob Hill as we became not just me painting, but you know, a district and more. It was the giant octopus that spelt out artist. Hey, that's some good work right there. And just remember, whenever you're lost, there's a way. You'll be found. So what's up, man? What's up, Dad, with the phone? We got Bleezus Christ on the line? He's in, yep. Right? Bleezus, I'm going to pass it off. Say a couple words again.
Bleezus,
and get right into it, baby. Get right into it.
Wow, what's going on? It's about Bleezus Christ, aka Blaze Seuss. I'm gonna be doing this song called Imagine Me. It's got a video for it. Nice little movie video for it, you know, something like. We're gonna jump straight into it.
Do you
have
something attached to the speaker? You need to touch it?
No, it's already connected to the speaker. Okay. Talking to Miss High Key, y'all just singing. We're roommates, so you know how that goes. The mic's good, you said?
Yeah.
All right, let me go ahead and push play, and then.
It's
Send us my email
right now.
All right, so we're gonna. I'm trying to, but it keeps kicking me off the thing. He had his phone doing it? Oh, two separate phones. I thought I could do it. One moment, technical difficulty. Let me see. I might have it on my other phone.
Hey, yo, you guys saw that Bleezus Christ painting I did, actually. Right there on the side of Peak Tavern. That's on Platt Ave, right in the heart of the Knob Hill Urban Arts District. Shout out to Brian and his whole crew at Peak Tavern. They're always showing us love, letting us display cool art. I also did a couple years ago a painting of Tesla, you know, because of Tesla's heritage in the Knob Hill here in Colorado Springs. chugging a big ass beer. How about that? And then recently, MB, you know, that illegal beagle came out on the news for doing that wash your hands COVID-19 piece. So we got the homie back.
What happened?
We good. Okay, let's go back to it, please. This is all you, baby.
I thought I could play it from the same phone I was recording through. That obviously was not going to work.
He had a moment.
So I got to connect my other phone to it real quick. Just some technical difficulties, man.
He's almost there. Please, it's Chris. This is standing really Chris.
Definitely big shout out to High Key, shout out to D Styles, shout out to Jesus Christ, shout out to Affliction Music, New Echelons. Make sure you check them out. Download the music, support them, hit the PayPal's up for all the artists here tonight. When you see the emails pop up and you're feeling their energy, when you see those emails pop up tonight, you're feeling that vibe, make sure you just hit them with the thumbs up, hit them with a vibe, you know? All this art was brought here to this Longest Closed location, and it's for sale. So make sure you contribute and leave a generous tip for these artists, these performers, and these creatives here. Because it's what? Finally spring. Hey, how are you feeling?
You know I'm already feeling good.
And that music sounds straight.
He's back. All right. So this is the anticipated Bleezus Christ performance. He's a hip-hop artist from here in 719. And if you haven't heard of him, you're about to find out real quick, man. This is some great stuff. Let's get it.
And R&B.
And do. I try to do as much as I can. Shout out to Pace. Like I said, this one's called Imagine Me. Hopefully that music ain't too loud for y'all. Y'all can hear me talking over. I can't even see the comments. I can never see the comments on these. But, you know, just listen to the words a little bit. It's kind of hard performing, sitting down. Hey, I want it no more. Figure it out on my own. What the level sounded like back then? Word. Imagine me standing on top of the world with a telescope, searching for more, hoping to find what I'm knowing inside is whatever though. I get out when I'm bored, it's gotta be more than this life than they seem to be telling me. That's nothing at all. They know that I'm gonna pay the price when it comes to the better things, cause I want it all. Imagine me standing on top of the world with a telescope, searching for more, hoping to find what I'm knowing inside is whatever though. It's gotta be more than this life than they seem to be telling me. Success on my mind and I can't seem to focus on nothing else. Remember the times when I couldn't depend on nobody else. No handouts, no gimme dash, no free rides. To make sure that we eat right, I bust moves in my free time. I want it way more than I got. Can't nobody tell me to stop. I can't just be sitting here looking at clocks. Netflix and chill, I'm on top of a yacht. Girl by my side in a bath full of pot. Look up at the sky, sit back in the fly. Yeah, sometimes I even get lost. Yeah, tripping inside of my thoughts. Yeah, must have forgotten they presents. I'm gifted like what you can send in the box. They want me to sit in the box. I'm thinking too out of the box. I want to see more than they trying to show, like a virgin still wearing the top. I thought they would notice this how it would go, but I'm guessing apparently not take off. Imagine me standing on top of the world with a telescope, searching for more, hoping to find what I'm knowing inside is whatever though. I get out when I'm bored, it's gotta be more than this life than they seem to be telling me. That's nothing at all. Hold on, the music cut off. What happened? I can't hear shit.
Standing on top of the world with a telescope.
Hey. Hold on, the music cut off on me. What happened?
You're good.
Okay, it just cut off on mine. I don't know. As long as they cut off the verse. Hey. It's gotta be more than just playing the role that somebody gave. Cause everyone know if you never had dough, it'll probably change it. Imagine a miracle happening right here, right now, in front of you. They overlooked me, so I ran up under them. They will never say I got too comfortable. Still trying to eat, I need more than a Lunchable. Bring me a bunch of them, I need another one. I never been too good at trusting them, guy. Still looking past when I'm touching the sky. I know in my mind, I'm trying to describe it. Wherever there's life, there's another one. I'ma keep shining so high in the climb. And where you can find me, I'm feeling it like it was the chance, message in the can. Drifted to me from a distant land. Told me, please, this I'm your biggest fan. Lyrics always crystal off the pen. Time is when I'm rhyming. If I'm lying, they gonna put me up against the man. I uppercut cut the up and coming man. Too hungry, I don't think they understand. On top of the world with a telescope. Hoping to find what I'm knowing inside is whatever though. There's gotta be more than this life than they seem to be telling me. That's nothing at all. They know that I'm gonna pay the price when it comes to the better things. Cause I want it all. Imagine me standing on top of the world with a telescope. Hoping to find what I'm knowing inside is whatever though. There's gotta be more than this life than they seem to be telling me. That's nothing at all. They know that I'm gonna pay the price when it comes to the better things. Cause I want it all. Hey, check out that music video and shit, for show.
This shit had a gang of views.
Hell yeah, it's getting up there. It's like a 250,000 on Facebook, almost. And then it's got like, nice, you know, 7, 8K.
Hell yeah, man. That's Jesus Christ, y'all. You guys, that shit is sick. Local hip-hop. Give the guy a tip.
Jesus Christ.
Jesus Christ in the house. Jesus, you got another one for us? You just wanted to rock that one?
Shit, man. Let me see.
Now put you on the spot. You got time for one more, baby.
Another one. It may not be like, you feel me, the show.
Hey, this is 18 and older. You play what you want, baby.
Got you. I got you. Can I go?
Please.
All right, this one's called Live It Up. Make sure this shit works. Yeah. You gotta live it, I 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 live it. You better. I hope you. Want you to live it, I want you to live it, I was walking from a dream when I thought that I was dead. And no one told me what it means. I try to get it out my head, but sometimes life gon' change. And I ain't trying to point no blame, but everything. Hold on. Why is it stopping on my ear when you hop on?
You gotta live it up. You better live it up. You better live it up.
Pace killing me.
I hope you live it up.
Shout out to Pace.
Want you to live it up.
Hey.
Hey.
Fun fact number one, you can be so much more than you think. On the top floor, we don't sing. Float gang, dope gang, swear the whole gang know they seen it. Every single soul got demons. If I said it, they know that I mean it. I can't ride a boat, I know it's leaking. That don't mean I'm a jump shit. Receive the thing that everyone gets. I'm at the place where only one sits. Like I'm the only one that won't quit. Like I'm the only one that won't this. Crazy how confusing love gets. Crazy styles and I ain't done shit. Live the life is only one giving. Yeah, I was spoken from a dream when I thought that I was dead. And no one told me what it means. I try to get it out my head, but sometimes life gon' change. And I ain't trying to point no blame, but everything could be so simple. You gotta live it up. You gotta live it up. One time. You better live it up. Two times. You better live it up. Three times.
Do you live it up?
I hope you.
Hey,
want you to live it up. I want you to live it up. You better live it up. 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 You better. I hope you. Want you to live it up. I want you to live it up. I was woken from a dream when I thought that I was dead. And no one told me what it means. I try to get it out my head, but sometimes life gon' change. And I ain't trying to point no blame, but everything just be so simple. You gotta live it up. You gotta live it up. You better live it up. You better live it up. I hope you live it up. I hope you live it up. I want you to live it up. I want you to live it up. Clap for me one time. Clap for me one time.
Hell yeah. Jesus Christ, thank you so much, bro.
No doubt.
Yeah, man. So again, you guys give the man a tip. His PayPal's on the bottom of the screen. That's local new hip hop in the 719. Jesus Christ, look him up online, follow him. That's the least you can do. Thanks again, bro, man. We're gonna go in and keep on rocking with these. Hell yeah, man.
Much love.
You better live in a. I got it, baby.
Hold on, folks. Right.
Where we at? Hold up. Round three, back in the mix. Fine. That's not gonna get pulled up.
We are back in the mix.
We're back in the mix. So
round three.
Shouts out Fort Carson Fire Department. Shouts out Colorado Springs Fire Department. Shouts out to all the fire departments here and around the 719. My homeboy Eric Holt, local firefighter and artist. He's got some pieces here. These are both layered steel. I'm about to pick these up to let you see them, right? These are sculptures for your wall. The first one is called 719. It's got the silhouette of man, I'm from San Antonio. I almost spit that out. I'm sorry. I love 719. We got the downtown Colorado Springs skyline, Pikes Peak behind that. This is different candied paints, gold metallics, pearls. That's a lot of work putting this type of stuff, designing it, cutting it out, layering it, welding it. This piece alone, let's get down to it, is $350. Oh, wow. Good price. Real good price.
Oh, it's a burning thing. And it makes a fiery rain. My wild desire.
Badass.
Into a ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire.
You saw my butt crack? Y'all see my booty? Hold up.
Metric brewing. I'm telling you.
Sorry, man. That's work too much, man. Look at this sick piece. Check out the guitar with the music notes cruising up. The butterflies, $350. Custom, one of the kind, rusted, flame torched, sick. Oh, can you see that? My ass out getting started. Freedom. Okay. Back in the mix. Eric Cole. You know, I got some of this info last minute. This piece is super awesome. It's three layers of 14 gauge steel. And yeah, $350 each piece. So Eric Cole is the artist, local firefighter here for the 719. Gotta give props to that baby, props to Eric Cole. We both got super awesome mustaches right now. Props for that. I'll let you do it. I'm going to get the next artist now. So we got some young bucks in the mix tonight, a few upcoming artists here in Colorado Springs. Next one is Brandy Mancilla. So let's go ahead and get those pieces up.
Make sure you hit them emails up. Tip them artists. We are all natives to being creative. Now Hill Urban Arts District. Thank you to everybody tuning in live on YouTube, Facebook. We are hashtag dead with the phone and broadcasting worldwide right now.
We broadcasting worldwide.
That depends on
everything. How about that? So Brandy's pieces, both acrylic on canvas. This is a young artist here in town, 15. Her burden, representing the nurse's struggle with the COVID-19. It's a great canvas. Let's move to the next one.
Somebody says when you drink, they drink.
Yeah, baby. We're going to start that right now. Patagonia by Brandy Mancilla. Her email's up right there. Support young artists. Both of these paintings are available for $100 a piece. Always like supporting young art. Yeah! Give it up, Brandy. Her email's listed right there. Next. Oh. We got Richard Arnott. Oh, that's the homie. But just because someone called us out, I drink, you drink. Go I drink, you drink. I'm drinking them green shoes from Metric Brewery. The homies over there off 1213 North Circle. Oh.
Next artist, Richard Arnott.
Richard Arnott. Richard Arnott's a big artist here in town. He's also done Knock Mock.
Yeah.
Exactly. Knock Mock. You guys might remember that. That was one of the main big art shows to ever hit the Springs. That's what inspired me for a tad bit of hope that we could do stuff and people here would actually like it, right? Because a lot of people outside of the Springs, you know, they want to refer to our city as maybe lame or maybe behind the curve, but you know, that's because it's just on powers at Chick-fil-A. Get your ass down to the rest of the city. We out here big time, and so is Richard Arnott. So give props to Richard Arnott. Ran a successful soul show for many years called Knock Mock. That was quite some time ago. So these two paintings I got here, this was titled She's Like a Rainbow, acrylic on canvas with some other mixed media. That's some real art right there, y'all. That is super sick. Next one is called Pop Cycle. $200 for that canvas. Again, it's acrylic on canvas. Let me give you guys a closer look at it. Just straight talent. This ain't Pinterest. This ain't Google. Super sick. Again, if you are not buying art, at least give these guys a follow. When you like one of their pieces that they post online, your friends see that you like it. Am I getting it in there? How about that? And when your friends see it, they find them too, right? So if you wanted to support these artists that weren't necessarily buying these paintings, sharing their stuff, liking their stuff on Facebook and other social media, bourgeois. So there you go. That was Richard Arnott representing. Super dope work. Next, we got Jesslyn Marie.
You're drinking Metric Room. She don't know what to do.
We got some more performances. Come on. We about to have a blast. You still got a little ways to go. Yo, Jess is a dope photographer here in town. I met her some years ago, and she's been doing great photography work. Actually, I met her at Carol Morrison's gallery, the AHA gallery under the bridge, just under the, well, what was there before underneath Colorado Ave. Shout out to Carol Morrison. She'd be killing game since day one. So Jess's two pieces here is Palm Beach and Persistence. Both of these are photography work, you know? Say no filter off Instagram. This is quality, educated film work. This was called Persistence. $65, dudes. Mother's Day's coming up. You guys suck. Buy this shit. Give it to your mamas. Give it to your wife. Don't buy her vacuum. You heard? Damn, I'm sounding like AJ and Buck Dave and everybody falling here. You heard? Look, Palm Beach, baby. Also, another great, great use of photography skill, bright, crisp photo. This actually would be a sick tattoo. Hey, $65. Make your mama happy. Don't be a lame. Jess, thank you so much for getting that work in there. Next we got Lindsay Fernandez. Let's get Lindsay's work up here.
Hey, hey, hey.
Shout out to Brother Luck. Shout out to Brother Luck.
Hey. Oh.
Shout out to Brother Luck.
Shout out to all the sponsors, local businesses here in the 719, Elevation Hydration, Brother Luck. Shout out to, I'm having a brain fart. we gonna get back to the art. So back to it. Lindsay Fernandez. Yo, Lindsay Fernandez is a dope artist. She's also an artist that works with me at Fallen Heroes Tattoo, a new artist that has only been tattooed for a year, but had to go through a pretty strict and strenuous apprentice to get to where she is now. Now, yo, check this out. This is sick. Feliz Nokia. This is a sculpture using resins, different paints. All that kind of good stuff. She's got two of them here. Feliz Nokia 1 and 2. These are both hand sculptures. Super sick, beach vibe. I know she spent a lot of time in foreign countries, and this vibe has got me there, baby. $250 a piece, one of the kind sculptures by Lindsay Fernandez. Super sick, y'all. Super sick. Oh, we're moving down the list, baby.
We got some
Oh. You got Sasha in the house?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Yo,
here's Sastro.
Give me like one more minute, Sastro. I got two more artists. And you actually heard me. Is DJ Rocky not in the house yet?
It's like, I don't know. She's really close to the band.
They're there, but they ain't paying attention. Go on.
All right. We're going to keep going. Next up is Siren.
Ooh, spring is out. You heard that for me. That'd be a lot more.
I'd like to give a big shout out to my guy, Quay, Beats by Quay. Make sure you check him out on social media. This is one of his records right here, Quay Casa. How we feeling all the next round?
We over here doing it. Siren, local female artist here in Colorado Springs. I just met her recently. Got linked up with her through some friends. And what great sculptures I saw she had online. So I had her to invite her to come do it. This first one is missing piece. It's acrylic, aluminum on canvas. That's a really sick abstract piece. Good use of color. And kind of took it that extra mile to include that aluminum sheeting in it. That piece is $300. Miss Siren, Serena, Alive, $200, guitar on canvas, kind of representing the digital move from music to art, super sick transition of colors. If you're a music fan, this is definitely up your alley. That's only $200, y'all. I feel like that guitar alone was probably like 80. So let's get a closer look at these two. What do we call this? Acrylic? Digital, wire, plastic, paint on canvas, hollow. That was really dope. Her email's posted there. Follow. So is my ass out again? Does my ass stay out? It stays out.
Who is this, Serena?
Serena, yeah. Goes by Siren. Super sick piece.
Sasha Madigan and he's there before Rocky?
He's here before Rocky.
Is he ready or what?
I don't know. You were talking
to him. Sasha, can you hear me?
Yo, what's up?
Bro, are you ready? You got here before Rocky. You ready to rock?
Yeah, I'm ready.
All right, give me one more minute. I'm going to introduce one more artist's painting, and then we're going to come back through and let you rock and roll.
Rock and roll, bud.
All right, all right.
Who's your next painting?
We got one more painting before we get to our next skit. So this is the homie Haas the Boss. Haas the Boss. Man, y'all might know him.
It's a real quiet stoner guy.
It goes hard to paint.
Once again, we want to remind everybody, when you see those emails at the bottom, make sure you contact these artists for these great pieces. Just say hello. Here's my message.
Just say hello.
Back to you.
How you guys like this, man? So, if you know me, you know Haas the Boss. That boy's been a friend of mine for a while. And actually, Richard, it was at Knock Mock. Haas came in with some paintings he did at your show, and that's how I first met him, right? So a lot of people don't know, though. Haas doesn't let it out too much. Tell me these two that he's an artist. These are really dope pieces. It's an Navajo chief done in charcoal on panel with a wood frame.
We got DJ and Sasha.
Okay. We'll get through. $200, Haas the Boss. We also have an oil painting by Haas the Boss. This is also framed and matted. Of Jackie Robinson. Now that was not for sale. I do believe that's from his personal collection of paintings that he has done. But two sick paintings from another local artist. I'm gonna bring it close. Yeah. So, hey, we still got some more live performances. People come at different times. So, Sasha's already here. Yo, can we get DJ Rocky Ross on that mix?
He's in right now.
Okay. Rocky, can we have you hang out for a little bit? We'll let Sasha do his thing. We'll have you up in about another 15 minutes or so.
Right on. I'm chilling, man. Cheers.
Hell yeah. Sastro, are you ready?
I'm ready. Well, I'm afraid.
Sastro.
But we got some talented people here in the 719.
Sastro.
I'm in Sastro, headbanging on top of everything. I'm going to let him do his thing.
Sastro.
All right. Let me know if it sounds all right. Yo, what's up? Yo, what up, y'all? I'm Sastro. I'ma loop a quick beat for y'all. Let's get down. You know where we going.
Thank you.
Ooh, every day, dear, finally, what it is, this fucking spring, damn, finally spring, I'm feeling so nice, god damn, I need to what, need to spend money tonight, god damn, staying home, got my mask on tight, god damn, motherfucker, what you doing right, I need to spend my money that I ain't spending on me, spending on the motherfucking families before me. You doing art? Oh, yes, you is. Spending all my money, make my house looking good as shit. God damn, I need this stuff. Motherfuck this stuff. But about bio, open up my bow. God damn, I'm quarantined and teeming. I'm quarantined and teeming. Doing all the weirdness. Damn, I need to leave my fucking house. God damn. Damn, I need to get the fuck on out. God damn, can you get me out of my fucking house tonight? I just wanna spend my money, money, goddamn, yeah, yeah. Damn, I'm doing it right. Damn, I'm at home, what to do? Damn, use my mind, write some fucking music, fool. I got that pen and paper writing it up. I got that fucking ooh canvas painting it up. You know you. God damn, I always complain that I have no time. Now all I got is goddamn fucking time. Ooh, I'm gonna use it good tonight. I'm gonna use it, motherfucker. Yes, don't you lose the front. Let's pay it up.
What you doing, baby? Yes, I'm doing, baby. Quarantine it, baby. Woo. Yes, I'm doing, baby. Fucking, yes, I'm crazy. Super freaking crazy. Woo.
Bam, boom, bam, 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 boom, bam, boom, spitty, boom, bang, go, bam. All right. I'm gonna do one more. Thank you guys. Can't succumb to who knows what's going on. Bam! All right, let's go crazy. This one get you crazy in your seats at home. If you're sitting down in your sofa chair, you're like, whoa, daddy wants to party. Get that hair flipping. All right. Oh shit. Oh shit. Hey! Oh! Goddamn! Head banging on top of everything. Head banging on top of everything. On everything. On everything. Head banging on top of everything. Wow, wow. Head banging on top of everything. Head banging on top of everything. On everything. On everything. Head banging on top. Bang my head back and forth. Bitches give it to me. Life is a motherfucker slurping on my smoothie. Bang it cause I'm fly. Bang it cause I'm high. Bang it with that swiggity swag licking on your thigh. Bang my head like you don't know. Hair so low, make it touch the flow. Smoking blunts, I think I drove. 719, make it hella dough. Cilantro in the hood, spicing up the game. Climb on top of shit. Watch my head bang.
Head banging on top of everything. Head banging on top of everything. On everything. On everything. Head banging on top of everything. Yeah, yeah. Head banging on top of everything. Head banging on top of everything. On everything.
My tigger. Come at me, don't make me pull the trigger. Yes, that's your bitch, and her pussy is my dinner. Smooth as slang and shunt, and I hit you with my finger. Tell me how to live a life, I say fuck you. Tell me how to treat my wife, I say fuck you. That bullet must be coming to my head. I don't got a wife, yeah, that's that bitch she said. What else, man? Something did. With me back? What the shit? That was fucked up. Geez, Sean, what are you doing around here? Willow Smith likes to wave her hair back and forth. I like to headbang on top of everything. Will Smith is classic. Naming your kids after yourself is classic. Coronavirus headbanging, classic. I'm banging on top of everything. Headbanging on top of everything. On everything. On everything. Headbanging on top of everything. Yeah, yeah. Put a man, bomb. Give it up on the art district. Oh, you artists here tonight, god damn. Pay them monies. Pay them artists. Pay them artists.
Sorry. But I was saying, no.
Woo-hoo. Thanks, bro.
Yo, that's Sostro. His PayPal's across the screen. If you guys want to tip the homie, he's got some stuff playing. He'd be all around town rocking and rolling. Yo, Sostro, thank you so much, bud.
Thank you. Hell yeah. Woo! Keep doing it. Thanks for letting me be part of it.
Entertained out there? Hit it up.
Woo! Come on. Tip it, baby.
Thanks, bud. Talk to you soon, man.
Thank you.
All right, hold on. Let me get my stuff together.
Sostro.
Yes. Even my wife stuck her head and she's like, oh yeah. Okay, so yo. Okay, back to the bit. Yo, we got DJ Rocky Ross about to drop hard. We see you cutting. Yo, Rocky Ross, we see you in the mix down there. But we're going to release 3 more artists' paintings and we'll hit this another live performance and then we probably got 10 more to go. Right? So let's just get right to it. Y'all know who this is. It's the homie Picasso. It's the 2 sick pieces. What'd you tell me on price? Hold on. I'm so shocked by Sostro's performance. I was talking to Dad with a phone. Okay, sorry. Sostro, you killed it, bro. That was sick. Twerking for weeks, months. So, first piece, respect. First piece. It's a neon rose by Picasso. He's an artist here in town. Now, Picasso's a homie of mine. We go way back from San Antonio, Texas. I've known this old-ass motherfucker. I was probably 16. At that time, he was 32. yeah, he's a super sick artist, though, and this is a super sick piece. This is a neon rose. That is acrylic and spray paint on canvas. The next one is Say Hello. Say hello to my little carne quesada taco. This is not a print. This is smooth pencil shading, super sick piece. That piece is $300. Let me pull them a little closer. Now, my bad. This piece, frame got scratched a little bit earlier, so that it will be replaced by the AM. Say hello to my little friend, super sick piece. Picasso's also a tattooist, an amazing tattooist that works with the crew and I, with David and Brenda at Fallen Heroes. Bro, look at that. Bro, we had this sitting in the corner with like almost blackness in the garage, and the neon was literally popping. That's a super sick piece, super sick conversational starter. For all you guys having a hard time, having girls at your house, just want to hang out, not do nothing, might spark some interesting conversation. Or, hey. Or don't be a lame. That can be a good one for Mother's Day. Boom. We're going to work our way through. Next artist we got is Kaiju. Let's get these out of the way.
got his own clothing line picking off. This young buck's still in high school in 10th grade. And let's take a look at these trainings. He calls this one an eye for an eye. Multimedia on canvas. That piece is one for $100 by Kai G. Look up Stellar Apparel. How about that sick David Bowie collage? For all you David Bowie fans out there. Sick. That's also available at $100. Kai's been working on some new stuff, so we wanted to showcase a couple new artists. And those two pieces are pretty sick. Again, all these artists' emails are listed below. If you have questions about possible commissions or these paintings you want to purchase or how to follow these artists, give these artists a follow. They are out there. All right. Next artist, the homie AJ. Let's get those out. Tattoo game? That's crazy. AJ's sick. Check out this stuff, man. Traditional tattoo heritage throughout it with some new school flavor. This is a large canvas print, but a one-off. This is not from a set, so that's an original. And that's an actual original ink on canvas. Super sick. The Japanese Ami is framed out. It's $200. And the Snake and Skull, one-time original print, $400. AJ's been doing art his whole life, man. He works with us at Fallen Heroes, and he is another sick artist. And in case, you know, no selfish plugs, but you know, go check out the spot. As well as all the other spots we talked about tonight. El Dorado Tattoo, Pins and Needles Tattoo. And every tattoo shop that's doing great tattoo work and trying their best to stay off Pinterest. Get the hell out of here.
Fallen Heroes.
Hey, you already know what it is. Shout out to David Brenda holding it down. Shout out about to reopen. Shout out to AJ for this sick piece. Bro, that's some sick original artwork. $200. Hit that email. Buy that art. Yo, I know Rocky Ross is waiting for us right now. I'm going to keep you awake, right? Rocky Ross, you ready to spin? I see you dancing and spinning, tucking under them knees.
Rocky Ross. How you guys doing?
Rocky, ready for us? Are we ready for another piece of artwork?
Yeah, I can play right now.
Oh, yeah. Let's go in and get it, man. Yo, everybody, this is DJ Rocky Ross. He's all over town. I know you heard of this cat. Super sick. Another live performer from the 719 here tonight, straight from his home. Let's give a couple minutes, let him tear it up for us.
DJ Rocky Ross.
Clap your hands, everybody, and everybody, clap your hands to the people over there. Clap your hands to the people over there. Clap your hands.
Yeah.
Clap your hands, everybody, 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 everybody.
Yo, check this out, man.
Yeah, I'm rocking with the best.
This is DJ Rocky Ross. Let's go.
Oh,
Biggest clubs and nightclubs here in town, DJing it up. I know you heard it before, but go follow him on every platform. That's Rocky, R-O-C-K-Y, Ross, R-O-S-S. We got his stuff down the bottom of the screen. Go tip this guy. Help him out. He don't need help. He's sick. Give him some money because it's dope. That's what's up. Rocky, yeah. Ross. Am I sitting on it? Hey, hey, are we back to me? All right, all right. So, we gotta take a pause for a minute because I got someone else I gotta bring out. Muji again. We just wanna do a little selfless plug for the Knob Hill. So let me let him talk for you.
Ladies and gentlemen,
Muji Dizzle.
In the house.
Thank you. I wanna talk to you guys today about the Knob Hill Urban Arts District. I don't know if you've heard about it. We do a bunch of murals. We also do a lot of cleanup. We do a lot of neighborhood outreach. I personally go and knock on the door of all these owners and I beg them to please let us paint something on the side, but something that we want to paint, not what you want to paint. So it's hard. And they do it. Like Cash's Pawn Shop, they help out. They've got like three murals on their little building. We got Peak Furniture, let us do the Fannie Mae Duncan. And we got Platt Furniture, of course, which lets us just go wild in their parking lot. Ace Pawn, all of that. And back there, we want to hold an event this year. We're going to hopefully we can do it. If we're not allowed to, then we'll respect
the social distancing guidelines, and we'll continue to give you cool stuff over the internet. But we're here, and we're not going anywhere. So hook it up. Help us out. Give us a shout out on Facebook. Share our stuff. Come take pictures next to the murals. Come show your love. If you want to do a mural, hit us up. We can work with you. Help you get your first mural up, maybe. So give us a ring. I'm gonna throw it back to Pace now.
Okay, that was the last plug from Knob Hill for tonight. We actually have quite a bit of stuff going on this summer. A total of 20 murals slated. Where's my metric beer? What's going on? Let me get my really cool metric beer. Basically, if you want to message Knob Hill, like to donate $5, a can of spray paint costs about $4.80. So you can imagine these murals being 60, 120, 200 cans of spray paint. We could use your help. So we've got Dre coming up next. I've got my stuff laying everywhere. But before we have Dre, again, we have other young artists that are rising stars in the Colorado Springs community, talented young people who look up to us artists here and get inspired by us and are going to be the future artists. And these two artists in particular are my beautiful daughters, Miss Ava and Miss Gia. Aww. They did two paintings for you today. Show your smile. Especially in a time like this, the very few chances you get to not have a mask on in public, let's put a smile. And you know what, for all you grumpy asses, that's a good topic. When we get back to normalcy, all that grumpiness, all that I walked past you at the store, I said hi, you didn't say hi back, say hi. Because you're crying right now, you're crying. You're crying. Check these out. Little Miss Gia's abstract painting. Super sick. These little girls' paintings are both available. Hit my email up. And I'm super proud of them. This is awesome. Shouts out to Ava and Gia. Okay, give me 1 second. Dre from the Art Lab 719, another new upcoming artist that we've come across here through the Knob Hill Urban Arts District. He got to contribute some time with Muji and Molly on that new painting that's on Peaks Platt Furniture, right on Platt Ave. Dre's both paintings, Abstract Space Design. Dre is at the Art Lab 719 at Gmail. And also this Copper Mountain painting. The space painting is $350, and the Copper Mountain is $750. But take a look at this. That's a solid sheet of copper bent around a canvas, hand-painted, torched, clear-coated craftsmanship. Very unique piece. Someone wants to spend that little extra money to commemorate their Colorado lifestyle. That's Dre at the Art Lab. Art Lab 719, sick, sick work. Next piece we got coming out is our good friend from Cruiser Galleries, Abigail Cruiser. Let me get these two out real quick. Check these out.
Check out these great pieces right here. Thank you, Abigail, for all your support.
This is a photography work from Abby. Orchestra and Connection. These are both photography works on canvas, printed on canvas, framed. Very nice. Very rare. to get these pieces from Abigail. She owns Cruiser Gallery downtown on Boulder Ave, probably one of the number one galleries in town, super sick spot. Both of these pieces are $225 a piece. And like I said earlier, Phil Lear's show is coming up at Abigail's Gallery, first Friday of June. $225 a piece. These are some great Mother's Day canvases. Super sick. Oh, all right. Now we get to some big players. Let's go get this one out real quick.
Once again, it's Barley Spring here, and we are live with hashtag Dad on the Phone. Make sure you tune in live. We are on YouTube.com/PAES164. We are also broadcasting live on Facebook, not Miller Arts.
Hey, Steve Weed. Steve Weed is a dope local artist. Everybody knows who this guy is. Creating these masterpieces out of oil. First one's called the Wild Wild West. Oil on canvas. Super sick. Framed, ready to go at $725. Obviously, the Joker. I like how his jacket kind of gets like into octagon shapes and breaks down and stuff. Super sick. That's also oil on canvas, framed, ready to go for $725. I found out today, I know Steve told me this before, that he had been out in spring since about 2010, but that was originally from San Antonio, Texas. How about that for all my friends out in San Antonio watching this show right now? Shout out to the 210. You already know me, Picasso, few of us are from San Antonio. Steve was actually the publications director for St. Mary's University for 20 years. That's impressive, super sick, super amazing artist, Steve Weed, y'all. Let me pull these up. Look at the detail on that. Wild Wild West, y'all. Steve Weed. You can email these artists. Reach out to them. I know some of these artists mentioned that some of these were available on prints. And they have other art available as well. Again, the least you can do is follow these guys. Steve Weed, y'all. Just sick. All right. Next artist up. Another good friend of mine. Adam Poski. Adam Poe, tattoos.com. Let's get this laid out. These are both original canvases he did, and I do believe he ran this canvas print and did a limited run. This right, this so this I, Adam, I had the paper. There we go, baby. There we go. The golden expression, an exception of laughter and elation, painted with golden acrylics of summer 2016. Okay, so this is some older work for Adam. Super sick. And your last chance to get these. These are the last of the set, 1 of 10. Super dope, 160. And the next one is Direction, Direction and Attention. It's based on the concept of two separate entities working together for the same goal through the power of intention. This is also painted with golden acrylics, summer 2016. That's 120. That's Adam Poe, man. Adam Poe is a highly detailed tattooist, super sick. Find his work at where else but of course Fallen Heroes, baby. How about that? How about that? How about that? Real sick details. Adam Poe, y'all. Adam Poe. We got a couple more artists to go. All right. Let me grab this next one. Boho, photography artist, muralist, Brian Triano. Check that shit out. Super sick. Art Blood, mixed media, 450. It's got that layered print of the skull, glazed on wood. Pull it out soon. Sick. That's 450. Then we have this original photo. $100, y'all. Support these artists. Emails are up on the screen. And we're going to get to the final round. Five more artists to go, and then a little mix by DJ Press Play-Doh. Next up, this is sick. I know you guys saw this when I posted it on Facebook about Lost Your Minds over here. Both these pieces done by Mina Zacharias. Tattoo artist, locally here in 719, also an artist at Fallen Heroes Tattoo. Bro, this shit is sick. Super detailed. First one's a geisha. Acrylic and gold flake on canvas, framed up, ready to go. It's 150. Now, she said she didn't have a name for this one. But it's I don't know.
That super. Bitch.
Yeah, that bitch. It's that bitch. $500. Let me pull this one closer so you can see the details. Hey. Man, that is detailed out. That's some serious time. Sick piece by Mina. Let's take a look at this one too, real quick. Hit up that email, hit up those artists. Another young buck in the mix. Here we go. Samantha and Celia. It's another young artist in town. Again, with a few that came out, wanted to show support and show their awesome works. These have the stuff on the back. Samantha Deplicht Hiking. Very young artist. Acrylic on canvas. And this awesome abstract piece called Purple. Super sick. Both of these names are available from Sam. Get her up on our emails. Show some support to these young artists. They're at $100 a piece. All right, let me get the next set up. Todd Christensen, y'all. Todd Christensen, local artist. Quarantine Caves. Both of these sculptures, acrylic paint, multimedia. Definitely something to remember this crisis by, right? Hang this up in your office, remind yourself when you're pissed off at work and ready to go home early that your ass was stuck at home. You hated yourself for it. Yo, Todd Christian, these are sick, man. $300 a piece. Quarantine Cave 1 and 2. That's what I'm talking about, man. This is some super ill art. Definitely different. All right. So we got Bobby Ross, our DJ, and his brother. What's the panties they got to us? I really like these ones right here. Pretty sick. Rocky Ross, man, I'm going to have these guys email you direct. I got your info at the last minute on these prices. But for you guys that want to reach out to him, hit him at his Gmail, Rocky Ross. Yeah, yeah. We got his SOS piece. Another depiction of the COVID-19. And pull us up a little closer. This is really sick, man. This is Rocky Ross. Rocky Ross, you're watching. What's your brother's name, man? Get your info to the super last minute. These pieces are sick. Again, great Mother's Day gift. Really ill paintings. Hey, what were we talking about earlier? I drink, you drink, right? Cheers. Hey. Where's that shot at?
Right here, man.
It's about that time for us to take a shot. Let's do this.
Got yours?
McAdoo, everybody. Cheers. Got a couple more artists to go. Whee!
Spring. Far, 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 and only spring.
Ugh. What was that?
Captain Morgan.
Oh, let's see. Captain Morgan. Let's say Captain Morgan. Bro, so there again, DJ Rocky Ross, talented artist. Next artist up, oh.
Drastic. Ooh, we got these last minute too.
What's the email?
You guys have to connect with me on this one. If you guys want some information on Drastic's paintings, hit me up at case164@gmail.com.
450
for the big one.
Yep.
200 for the small one. Drastic's a super sick artist. He's also done a bunch of the paintings in the Nob Hill for us. You guys have seen the big wizard unicorn pink dragon on the back of Peak Furniture, and then also that landscape on the side of Acme Pond. Great pawn shop. Both of these paintings are multi-mix of everything. Super sick. Let's get that close up. Drastic's a local graffiti artist and tattooist at West Side Tattoo. Super sick. Look at this. This was sick. Again, to get a hold of Drastic, reach me at case164@gmail.com. You can give him a call down at West Side Tattoo. That's also on the west side of town, Colorado Ave.
Shouts out to Drastic.
Feeling fantastic. Bro,
where are we at right now? Chris Plato, are you up, baby?
We are down to the last artist, y'all. We're down to the last artist. I'm feeling like we had a pretty decent show, right? Had some super dope performances by High Key and D Styles, Bleezus Christ, and Sastro went off the hook. That fool was upside down twerking. That's crazy, right? But it's 719, it's creativity, and it's what builds culture and what builds an identity for our city. We're not just that city stuck in between Denver and Pueblo. Pueblo sucks, by the way. But anyway, Colorado Springs. Hey, I'm just joking. It's all about the Front Range. And we're just glad that all you guys joined us tonight. We got one more artist, the homeboy Focus. We're going to go ahead and break out his art. And then we're going to let DJ Press Play-Doh do a mix for y'all as we have some drinks and cheer and spend the very last few minutes of celebrating what we've accomplished today. Yo, we love you guys. 719, check out this sick ass work of the homie Focus. Guy's been in town for years. Focus's email, you didn't give it to me. Hit me up on my same email. I'll get you connected with these pieces too. This piece and this piece here are actually a combo set. They work together, right? You would hang them at home, maybe just a few inches apart. That set, yeah, bring that right over here. Hey, Ricky Balboa, bring that back over here. Hey. Super sick. $800 for the set. Focus. You out there. Just sick. Picasso said he emailed me earlier because I sent him a picture. He's like, yo, if no one buys that, I might have to get it. Pretty sick. Same with this one. Same abstract flair. Ending the show with that Denver Broncos vibe, baby. That's right. So again, we love you guys. Shouts out to all the sponsors. Shouts out to Josh Roy. Shouts out to everybody. Mac White Glass. I mean, I suck. I had all my sponsors written down at the last minute I misplaced it. But swear to God, you guys, man, you guys really helped out with sharing this video. Thank you for everybody that has watched tonight. We are finally getting back to business here. Come May the 1st, God willing, everything keeps rocking. We're gonna be killing it. Oh, shit. What are we doing? One more artist. Hold on. You know what it was? Focus got these big old paintings hiding some stuff. Yo, shout out to MacGyver. Bro, shout out to MacGyver. Check this shit out. I don't have to tell you who it is. You already know who it is. But look at the details of it. He was hiding the whole time. Same thing, Mighty Man. Sorry, guys. Yo, Jim Morrison by MacGyver, local airbrush artist, automobile artist, super sick guy. Show him some love. Poor dude got scammed, got his bike stolen on sale. It was amazing. Hope you get that back, yo. Yo, this was sick. Young bucks know this, right? Don't shoot yourself in the face. Bro, so listen. Don't have your wife shoot you in your face. Again, thanks a lot, guys. We had a big blast. Shouts out to everybody to help get this together. Again, when this is going to drop, it's going to be shared. Go back, watch it again. Track down these different artists, follow them. We just appreciate you guys sticking around. Looks like we had a lot of views tonight. It already looks like from some of the artists responding, we got quite a bit of paintings already sold. And we're going to end tonight with about a good 5-minute set from DJ Press Play-Doh. You know, we're going to drink our metric beer. We're going to chill. Shouts out to Nileville Urban Arts District, Fallen Heroes Tattoo. And I hope you guys have a good night, baby. Let it out. DJ Press Play-Doh, he got that new can. He got that new can.
All right, here the beat, y'all.
Everybody tuned into the screen. COVID-19 got us in quarantine. Social distance, but we keeping it clean. Everybody's welcome. It's finally spring. Come on. It's finally spring. Everybody's welcome. It's finally spring. Even locked down here in quarantine.
Come on.
The army. It's finally spring.
All right, we appreciate everybody that tuned in live. Make sure you share the feed. We are on youtube.com/Paze164. That is
Paze164. COVID-19 got us in quarantine. Social distance when we keeping it clean. Everybody's welcome. It's finally spring.
Come on.
It's finally
hustle
spring.
Hustle butter break.
Come on. It's finally spring.
Rep.
Do the phenomenal. Rep. Do the phenomenal. Rep. Representing the committee.
Hey, once again, thanks for tuning in. Adios.
Why you shy in the shadow? Claim to be competitive, but you ain't ever been in battle. Been in battle. You can hear the beat and rattle. Now feel urban arts district to a little battle. Summertime for the barbecue, culture fest.
Everybody
brought the party crew. Cooler full of ice, party food. Rooftop pocket picking with a party view. Enjoying the art, it is part of you. Tribulation for the ones that have departed too. Representing live for the artist crew. You get in circle in the middle of the battle. Bougie about to bomb another ball. Brian and Molly are at the office on another call. After the phone, filming for it all. On the ladder, still working through the phone. Find me in the street, press play to whistle, pioneer, drop another beat. Right now, I'm the one that got you tapped on your feet. 420 part chambery, mission is complete. You can cast soul, represent for Sahanto. Pueblo, the sea springs, we smoking cilantro. Bring the whole kitchen in your condo. Leave a toe tag for a note like your
Wando.
Day. Did you know we do our job? Hashtag the trash tag. Polish the knob. Polish the knob. Doing it for Knob Hill. Doing it for Knob Hill.
Finally, 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 spring. Finally, 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 spring.
Doing it for Knob Hill.
Real business. Make sure you tip the artist. Thank you for sharing the feed. This was worldwide. Finally, spring brought to you by the Knob Hill Urban Arts District. Page 164, dead with the phone. Make sure you tune in live. Here we go. Adios.